coming.
It's good to see you, Ben. I was getting nervous and was about to come check on you.
Don't worry. I got to the root of the problem.
Excellent. Let's that blasted bird nest nearby every year and we'll...
Hang tight. I'll have your keys in no time.
There's some rogue wildlife harassing...
Leave it to me. Those bandits won't be stealing...
I've got a fireball with your name on it. Yeah! Take that!
Thank goodness you scared away those, well, whatever they were. Now, if only someone would stop blasting that music, we could get back to our date.
Hey, you seem pretty good at conflict resolution. Maybe you could ask them to keep it down.
Are we forgetting I just defeated a horde of vicious monsters? Fine. Mysterious door leading to a secret concert. This could mean trouble.
Ben Tennyson. Here to see a show where the one and only DJ of destructive sound.
Lord Decibel!
I reserved you a front row seat that will cost you. How does $1 million and a euro sound?
I wouldn't spend a cent of my allowance on your music. You disabled my Omnitrix?
Through simple sonic manipulation, a world-class DJ like myself is a master of all things sound.
Bend all the notes you want. I can still.
This is my end. Anyone who doesn't pay up will get a.
Prepare to be canceled, Decibel.
Venue, but this was just the opening act.
I better keep an ear out for Lord Decibel's concerts. He won't be jamming once I show up. First, I need to find Ranger Ryan and tell him about those raccoons I found.
Ben, we've been searching everywhere for you. We've got bigger problems than raccoon.
You can say that again. The picnic area was infested with actual monsters.
And I thought Strudelbeck would be a relaxing, peaceful place to be a park ranger.
Hi, I am Stefan. Nice to meet you, Ben. Ranger Ryan has told me you've proven to be very helpful here in the... I've heard reports of strange activity. One of the locations is Grashugel Village, where I am...
You need to investigate one of the three locations.
Thanks, Ranger Ryan. I'll do my best to get to the bottom of... Hey, Gwen. Find anything on that tab?
I've just started to decode the inscriptions, but I think it definitely mentions the crystals. That's not why I called, though. Grandpa said he could use your help at the rust bucket.
I'll be right there. Time to scoot.
Hiya, Ben. Seems like the rust bucket broke down between a rock and a hard place. While I get us out of this pickle, I could use your help getting a fire started so we can grow some grub.
You made this sound important. No problem, Grandpa.
Oh, I saw some good firewood around the park. Look at that fire. So, what'll it be, Gwen? Hot dogs or hamburgers?
Both.
We'll save some for you too, Ben. Now that the rust bucket's back in order, I can give you a lift so you can save the world even faster. And I'll hold on to any cool stuff you find around Strudelbeck.
Looks like I have a big adventure ahead of me. Now, where should I go first? Ben 10 Power Trip.